Good morning, Indonesia. It is sunny day on Monday morning, 28 September 2020. This is Sultan Daule serving the hot and the most leading news for Tekpal Sumbar News. Jakarta. The government is speeding up regulation for public transportation as cities and urgencies prepare to lift large-scale social restriction, PSBB. During the past few months, the Transportation Ministry has barely taken in the lead in unfolding health protocol for land, air, and sea transportations. The number of COVID-19 cases related deaths still high, despite the easing PSBB period. A solid health protocol for public transportation will be a life-saving step for a million people. Transportation Minister Budi Karya Sumadi restricted on Tuesday a half maximum capacity role for land, air, and sea transportations, which was early stipulated in Transportation Ministerial Regulation No. 41/2020. The capacity rule will be regulated under circulars and referred over time. Considering the COVID-19 will never go away, transport planners across the world, especially in Indonesia, need to replan the transport infrastructure and operation activity. Digitalization will be the key, where less human contact is required for transport activity. The Transportation Ministry is relying on long-running sea transportation program, Logistic Communication System, LCS, to support logistics in the country amid disruption in the COVID-19 pandemic. The Director General of Sea Transportation at the Ministry of Transportation has ensured that the logistic delivery program took the Sea Highway program must be continued to run in the new normal period by applying a strategy of using Logistic Communication System, or LCS. LCS, developed by Telecommunication Indonesia, will continue to be updated in effort to assist and facilitate the public in accessing ship scheduled information, vessel tracking possession, container availability, shipping order, manifest, and shipping costs, cargo shipping statistic up to the selling price of a god, basic and important needs. During the COVID-19 pandemic, special cargo ship and sea transportation vessel will still be permitted to operate by implementing the HEAT protocol for handling COVID-19. Ports should remain open to keep supply, change intake, and to allow cargo trade to happen. More measures need to be taken in logistic processes, in warehouse, container yard, and stevedoring. Several steps are advised by United Nations Conference on Trade and Development. Digital documentation to limit human contact to a minimum. Provision of enough protective equipment for port workers. And identifying the contamination areas in port building. The wheel of economy must move and the company can continue to run in the business. Hence, the government must be present to facilitate this, Director of Traffic and Sea Transportation, Captain Wino Andoko, said in a statement on Sunday. In addition, the cargo data LCS will be checked in it so as to eliminate SOP definition from operation of the sea toll program. Therefore, the implementation of the SOP on shipping goods will be detected by registering in accordance with the electronic identifying card and tag identification number, he said. Furthermore, he explained in the cargo and ship space information, his party would facilitate the business process of ordering. I am Sultan Daulay and all of our crew. Good morning and see you next time.